But at last, it was finally time.
It's time?
It's time? Did he just say it's time?
We didn't have a lot of fun in the desert. We didn't have a lot of fun in the sand. But saddle up your cow and fall behind us now.
Because we're going to the promised land.
For years I've eaten nothing but manna. A dish that is filling but bland.
But now we're on our way.
I'll have a cheese souffle.
Because we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great, oh we can hardly wait. Cause we're going to the promised land.
The dining was loosey with Moses, but we'll be feasting with Josh in command.
I'd like a taco, please, and some panos and cheese.
Because we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great, oh, we can hardly wait. Cause we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great.
With waffles on my plate.
Cause we're going to the promised land.
I hear it's flowing with milk and honey.
Sounds sticky.
Cause we're going to the promised land. Yeah, we're going to the promised land. Cause we're going to the promised land.
So off they went. After 40 years, the Israelites were finally going to their new home. With a big grin, Joshua led his people into the promised land. Unfortunately, he overlooked one little detail. Jericho.